we're here at the Wynnum Fringe Festival Mark II, and it's bigger and better than before. And we're joined by the Lord Mayor and by Tom. Tom Oliver, you have done an outstanding job again. Tell us what we're in for this weekend.
Mates, we have over 300 performers making their way to Wynnum right now. We've just closed Bay Terrace, the main drag, for three blocks. We have outdoor bars, a pop-up whiskey bar with an art exhibition. There's so much energy, and we just need to celebrate the Bayside, especially after the year we've had. So I couldn't have done it without you two legends, and I really appreciate that you've made the trip to Wynnum today.
This is Wynnum like you've never seen it before. There's so much creativity here, but also so much support from local business as well, which is just fantastic. So well done, Tom and team.